To knock him down? Oh, knock him down, not knock him out. Okay, this should be easy. Yeah, he already got knocked down.
Oh my fuck! This fucking... Oh, this fucking TV's gonna piss me off, bro. Oh my god, 80S speed. 80 fucking S speed. I did everything I could to make this thing 80S faster. And it can't 80S for shit. Bro, I've got fucking everything! Oh my fucking god! They would have a fucking veto right now! Oh my god, I can't play this game right now. Fucking hell, people play like bitches on fucking shipment.
Why you say that so hard?
Because they play like how are you gonna fucking, dude, Call of Duty graced us fucking sweaties with shipment 24/7. And you're gonna pay them back by sitting behind a fucking barrel the whole game? The map is fucking smaller than your dick, and you're gonna fucking sit in the back? What the fuck is your problem, mate? Mate? Fucking run around, have some fucking fun, it's shipment, 24/7. You've been graced with being able to get whatever camo you fucking want, and you're gonna sit in the fucking back with your finger up your asshole, jerking off. Oh my god, I gotta get my kills! So he's sitting in your fucking spawn on shipment. That motherfucker don't need no mountain kills, cause he's already got fucking gold in his MP5.
If you go here using gold,
I have to use the fucking Duchess, and it fucking sucks. This gun sucks so bad. I don't want to use it anymore. Why is Shoot House 24/7 not hardcore? I just want to get these fucking long shots done. Holy fuck! What do you know? He's in the fucking back of the spawn! You can't fucking escape it! Oh my god! Fucking go somewhere! Fuck! He's still there! Why did I get a hit mark with the LMG? Where the fuck is he?
Let me get off!
Oh my god, my teammate just ran in front of me again! I'm about to just start playing the regular mode. I can't fucking do shipment anymore. I've lost all the sauce I had in shipment. It's all gone. I can't fucking do it anymore because I'm not using a fucking shotgun anymore. I'm using a fucking LMG. I'm going to fucking regular mode. I'm leaving.
Yo, why is he throwing me on the ground?
Shipment don't fucking work. Shipment don't
fucking work.
We're going to try Cheshire Park. We're trying the new fucking map. I'm done.
You got knocked out just like that. Nope. Can't.
What the fuck are these spawns? Matthew, shut the fuck up! Oh my fuck! Just let me get in the fucking window! I just want one shot!
Yo,
Superman punch.
Superman punching me.
Nope. Superman punch. Superman punch, it. Bitch. What? What? No way! How did you get up? No way!
We kicked each other at the same time using the same enemy. We both kicked each other in the mouth and we hit the ground and my character got up and hit.
How does he survive? Holy fucking shit! If you don't fucking die! Oh my fuck! Oh my fucking god! Fucking hell, bro.
I had no idea, my boy.
When Austin Alley just quit, he just went to UFC.
I'm saying, bro.
He ain't no KSI, but it's still gonna work out.
Oh, goddamn!
This dude has no overhand. Goddamn it.
really missed with
your
right hand.
Wait, stop. Lil, watch this.
I snatch
your forehead. I snatch your forehead. I ain't playing. Come here. No. I snatch your forehead. Give me your forehead. I think I'll play. What did I tell you? Give me that forehead. Nick. Ooh. What the frick is it?
He doesn't even hit me with it. He's just fucking. Oh.
What the frick?
He just slaps the shit out of me.
Okay.
Get in there, bro. Get the fuck in there. Get what the fuck are you doing? End of the round looking like a fucking pussy, Austin. Yeah, wipe your eye. Wipe your fucking eye. You look dumb as fuck. On your fucking ass. Oh, dude on earth, bro. Honestly. How the fuck am I supposed to win with this shit? It doesn't fucking matter how many strikes you get. You fucking suck ass. You literally just hit, got like 50 hits on this dude, and he's still fucking you up, Austin. Should have been a body block, you fucking dumbass. Oh my god, I don't. I'll fucking back the fuck up, Austin. You got bitch slapped, bruh, Austin. I fucking kicked your dumbass. Get the fuck there, you. Bro. No.
I got you. I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna get up. I'm not fazed.
Oh, you fucking bitch!
I baited, yo, stupid ass. In moments like that, you just gotta weave, bruh. Right, let's go inside the octagon now,
Bruce. Austin. I got so many more fucking hits than you. Did you see that shit?
Yep.
Austin, you fucking pussy.
Alright, we're gonna go to welterweight.
Let me look at this dude's fucking stats. Where did Austin go?
Hello.
Fuck Austin.
No, look at his stats. Oh, you go up?
Oh, yeah, he's a fucking pussy. Should've looked at that shit. Right. The fuck, was that the Crimson Chin? Oh my god! Fuck yeah! Good luck getting a hit on that shit!
Yo, I feel like if I uppercut you, it's gonna hurt me. Yo, what the frick?
Give me that chest. That shit hurt. Oh, we touched tips.
Oh, that hurt him! Huh? That hurt him!
It's a little.
Oh, that hurt him!
Hold on! Get the fuck back
up! You better protect your body! Protect your body! You about to fall on the ground. Oh, there it is! Yes, sir! Scoop your mama! Your mama fat, too.
I know you're not talking about my mom.
Bro, I had to go all the way over there just to freaking touch gloves, man.
Say shit about my mom. I'm gonna fuck you up, man. Say one more thing about my mama. I'm gonna be like a linebacker.
Oh, I was hitting that combo on your stupid ass. Oh, shoot.
Let me show you combo.
Yeah,
it's that motherfucking family pack, bitch.
Sir.
Take that.
Bro, when bitch, you gonna
take
fall,
that
bro?
Body, bitch.
Oh, you better protect that body. I ain't playing games with you. You think I'm playing? I'm not playing.
Bro, he too fucking tall. What tall?
Protect your body. Protect your body.
My body different.
Why? Cause that tattoo of your mama?
My body different.
You almost died, bro. That's all I gotta say.
I ain't done yet.
Oh, you ain't done?
I ain't done yet.
Yeah, you down. You down. So your mama fat. Yo, he hit so hard. That was his jab. Are you serious? Nah. Man, get your stupid ass on the ground. Bop! Yo, did you see the way he died? Yo!
How you beat me? You can't even fucking see. Think about me, I'm an expectable bitch.
Huh? That's why I just slipped all your hits? Slip. You can't hit me! Oh, he hit me. Slip. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. Some real power shots here.
Oh, big left hook there. What a wild exchange. Back the fuck up! Oh, bitch, you fucking. You done. I know you did it. So he's really starting to put together some significant. That's good. Fucking night, bitch. I'm fucking done playing with your dumb ass.
Bro, you're foreshadowing. Fucking... You're foreshadowing. I get it now. I'll beat you, bro. You better chill. Hold on, let me get out. Let me get up. Stop punching me. Oh, no. Nah. You dying. You dying. No, real talk. Nah, I'm playing like for real right now. Oh shoot.
You playing what? I can't hear you. Look at my I can't fucking hear you. Your fucking mouth closed shut for my fucking.
What? What's that? I'm playing for real. I ain't pressing nothing, bro. You
that hurt my feelings.
What if I beat you with Austin? Wearing the red shorts.
Bro, Austin a bitch.
So you say I can't beat you?
There ain't no way. Alright, bro.
Okay, it's the first champion. Yes, sir. You gonna lose, bro.
You don't understand. I can stand right here, bro. You could beat my fucking ass. He ain't doing shit to me, bro. He's fucking tickling. He's fucking tickling me, bro. Now watch this shit.
Oh, shoot! I do! You convinced?
I'm still convinced that nigga a bitch.
You convinced? You gonna get your stupid ass knocked out? You better hold R2.
You know how many more hits I fucking got on you?
Yeah, that's because I was fucking lost.
Let me show y'all what's fucking done now with a real nigga.
Yo, you gotta chill. Got your stupid ass knocked
There's
out.
There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. There's no I know I gave you like 53 fucking hits.
Yeah, I know.
But there's no fucking way. I didn't got beat by Austin. And I got fucked.
You probably, wait, you jab, huh? I don't jab.
I don't know what that fucking means.
That, like that, that's a jab. Like triangle, just regular triangle and square.
No.
Oh, I was wondering. Yo, this dude got some stamina, though. This Austin dude got some stamina.
Okay, motherfucking KSI, you're gonna have to do some work. We're gonna have to take this the slow way around. Slow and steady, baby. Slow and steady knows the fucking race. Wait for him to open up and you fucking beat his dumb ass up. And then you step back and you play the soft game. And when he's hitting the fuck out of you, you just hit him with that fucking knee. And he's fucking dead.
Okay.
The fuck you doing that shit for, huh?
Oh, you just gonna throw me in the ground? Yo, chill, get out.
I'm gonna beat your fucking head in a little bit more. Oh, what you doing? What you doing, bro?
Oh, I'm just vibing. Big shots exchanged in the
pocket there. You vibing?
Yeah, for real. For sure. Oh, you thought?
What the fuck is that move? This could be it right here. Oh, damn. That's what that is. Bro, KSI, you gotta chill, bro. Ooh, hit the knee. Use the knee. Ooh. The fucking knee. That's not the knee!
Ooh, ooh.
Starts to get the combination going with the fists.
Okay. Okay. Yo, that was just
get
so
your bitch ass in the fucking.
Hey, bro. Soon as you get up, you're dead, bro. You're dead. I hope you know this.
Tell me about it. Tell me about it.
Oh, you're an idiot. Why would you do that? Open up. But you got a lot to say. That got a lot to say.
Done with this fucking.
Are you?